She just set the CIF Southern Section and state finals record, 14 feet 4 inches on the pole vault. And now, what's in your bag? We're gonna just pick this up and we're gonna see what's actually in the state record holder's bag. Now, first of all,
my spikes.
Okay, what's the story about these? Tell us a little bit about the shoes, how important these are.
Well, up in Reno for the Pole Vault Summit in January, there's a raffle. And there were 25 of these made. And in that raffle, I won a pair. So there's only 25 of these in existence.
What else do you got in this bag? Pull out something else in this.
Got my new Virginia Tech sweatshirt.
Virginia Tech, the Hokies. What made you choose Virginia Tech?
Well, I first noticed them on my world championship team in Poland. One of the guys was a pole vaulter at Virginia Tech, and so I decided to look there, and I just fell in love with the school, the area, the people, the vault program, and it was a lot of fun.
What else we got in here? Is this a regular thing for you?
I will always keep this in my bag, yes. I mean, my hamstring's kind of tight, and need to roll it out once in a while.
All right, let's keep going through this bag.
Oh, I've got my phone up here.
Oh, the phone. If I was to look on that right now, which I'm not, not, but if I was, playlist. What's on the playlist? Who's your country music choice?
Luke Bryan.
Jason Aldean, no?
No, I like him.
A little bit?
Luke Bryan's my favorite.
Last but not least, what else we got in here? Let's get to something. Oh, you got, oh, the Gatorade juice, some snacks. Everyone else, and you noticed the Nike bag, United States. How did you do?
The last two summers, so the first summer I placed 9th in Colombia, and then last summer I placed 10th in Poland.
Traveling the world. This was what's in your bag. Congratulations again on the state record. It's the goods. Chris Stonebreaker, Rachel Baxter.